You'll be night driving for this race. Keep an eye out for anything that'll help you judge turns.